Rapids were quite challenging because it was narrow roads, and we had that climb from yesterday, the KOM, which is actually quite a tough little climb. That was where we were trying to be aggressive on the second lap and get something up the road, where my young teammate Alex Manning went solo and then a small group formed, but I don't think anyone was too interested in getting a break today. So we knew based on last year it was going to be a sprint finish, and so the team were going to back me if nothing stayed away.